Don't play with fire. Parents warn their children about it all the time, but sometimes, unfortunately, kids will be kids. Right, Steve?
Right, Kevin. According to Des Moines fire investigators, a child playing with a lighter caused a fire that put 13 people out of a home.
Bleach and some OxyClean, stuff like that, you know, they'll come out all right.
Clothing, some old videotapes, and his personal papers. That's all 45-year-old Johnny Warner was able to salvage Monday morning.
Number three, on right up here on the second floor.
From his apartment in the burnt-out fourplex at 3408 Cottage Grove Avenue in Des Moines.
Firefighters say the fire was sparked last night right here on the front porch at about 5:30.
And once it got started, flames raced through the old house. It took firefighters several hours Sunday to put it out. 13 people lived here, including 6 children. Johnny Warner was the only one not home at the time.
Everyone got out okay, and they were, everyone was safe.
All are safe, and since their property manager has some vacancies, soon all 13 will have new places to live.
We'll find them other apartments in the number that we have available right now.
Taking one last look at the place, Johnny Warner has just one thought.
Just be thankful I'm alive.
All of the residents are being put up in a hotel right now, thanks to the Red Cross. Now, the apartment manager says that their new home should be available to move in right away because they do have some apartments available.
Good enough. Thanks a lot, Steve.
You bet.
Well,